everyone, here's a one more question on rational numbers. And the question is, find two rational numbers between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2. So you're going to see this kind of questions in exam point of view. So what exactly we have to find out here? So they're asking us to find out two rational numbers between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2. So there are infinitely many rational numbers between the two rational numbers. So we have to just find out two out of them. So let us write down the rational numbers given to us. Here we have 1 by 4 as one of the first rational number, and we have 1 by 2 as a second rational number. The very first thing we should do is, that's the first step we can say, is we have to check if denominators are same or not. So you can see that the first number denominator is 4 and the second one it is 2. They are not same. So we have to make it same by taking LCM. So by LCM we can make the denominators same. So let's do that. So we're going to take LCM first. So LCM of 4 and 2. So we can take 2 here. So 2 2's are 4 and then 2 1's are 2. Again we can take 2, 2 1's are, and the 1 will be as it is. So LCM will be, we have to just multiply these two numbers. So 2 2's are, it is 4. So LCM is 4. So the first number will be, so 1 upon 4. Now remember, we have to make the denominator 4. So you can see already it is 4 present. So with 4, what we should multiply to get 4 again? So it will be 1. So we have to just multiply 1 in the numerator and denominator. So answer will be 1 by 4. You can even avoid this step because already 4 is present. You don't have to do this step. I have just showed you, since we are doing this thing for both the numbers, I showed you how to make denominator same. So if the 4 is already present, so just multiply with 1. Now coming to the second number, it's 1 by 2. So 1 upon 2. So with 2, what we should multiply to get 4? So it is 2. So 2 2's are 4. So multiply 2 in the numerator and denominator. So this will be equal to 2 upon 4. Now you can observe that denominators are same. Now what we have to see is, look at the numerators and find the gap between the numbers in numerators. So we have 1 here and we have 2 here. So there's not much gap between 1 and 2. 1 and 2 are consecutive numbers, and they're like, after 1 we immediately get 2. There's no number between it, no counting number is present. So in such case, what we should do when we cannot find a gap between this? So it's very simple. Look at the question. They're asking us to find out two rational numbers. 2 means we have to take 1 more, 1 plus to this, how many they are asking. So 2 means 2 plus 1, 3. So I'm going to multiply 3 in the numerator and denominator of both the numbers. And then I'll get exactly two rational numbers. Why I'm multiplying with 3? Because I'm increasing the numerator, I'm increasing the number so that the gap will increase and I can get more rational numbers. So if you can actually multiply with any number, as you take the more number, like 3 we are finding out to get the two rational numbers. If you multiply with 5, we'll get 4 rational numbers. It's like that. So as you increase the number, that many rational numbers we can get. So here multiplying with 3. I hope you understood why multiplying with 3. Very simple. How many they are asked in the question? Plus 1 you should do. That's it. So let's multiply. So here 1 by 4 will be equal to, it's equivalent form only. So 1 by 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 in the numerator and denominator. So this will become 3 by 12. Similarly, 2 by 4 also I'm going to multiply. So 2 by 4 is equal to multiply 3 in the numerator and denominator. So this will become 6 by 12. Now see why I'm writing here equal to, because 1 by 4 is same as 3 by 12. If you cancel 3 and 12, we'll get back 1 by 4. They are equivalent form actually. That's why I'm keeping equal to sign here. Now you can see that this is a number. We got 3 by 12 and 6 by 12. Denominators are same, and if you check the numerator, here we have a 3, here we have a 6. So the gap between 3 and 6 is more, and we can exactly find out two number, 4 and 5. So let's write down this. So we have 3 by 12 here, and here we got 6 by 12. So after 3 by 12 we'll get 4 by 12, and then we have 5 by 12, and then we have a 6 by 12, which is nothing but question. So between 3 by 12, 3 by 12 is nothing but 1 by 4, and 6 by 12 is nothing but 1 by 2. So between these two numbers we got exactly two rational numbers. So let us conclude this. Therefore, two rational number between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2 are, we got 4 by 12, and next is 5 by 12. So that's it. This is the answer. I hope you have understood. If you have a question or doubt, you can drop a comment below, and thank you so much for watching.